1000 and welcome back to another Clash of Clans video. And in today's video, guys, I am going to be showing you a troll base for the Crusher at Builder Hall level 4. So what you want to go to do is set down your Crusher first. About right there. That's good. Some wall, put it like so, just like that. Put it like that. You guys can skip ahead if you guys want to. You're very welcome to skip ahead or mute me if you want to. Rotate you, place you right there, rotate, then rotate again. Okay, now I'm going to place these here until we have to stop going that far out. I don't know if I have enough wall to stretch across. We'll see real fast. Actually, I think I have just enough wall. Actually, I can't even fit it. Okay. Okay, you're going to want to do that. And you are going... fit just perfectly. Let's do that. You're going to want to put your base kind of featured inside more of the wall. Okay, right like that. Let's do that. Okay. Just ignore the whole one that's there. Okay, let's put a spring trap right there, a spring trap, okay, one spring trap in there, and one mine, yeah, let's do that. Okay, let's grab an archer tower, let's put it on short, because that's what you guys are going to want. Let's put a double cannon up at the top. That right there. Let's put the gold mines and stuff inside the base. Okay. Nope, remove that push trap. Let's put you on short. That. Okay, there we go. That should work. Could I scooch down just a touch? Okay. Now you can place this right outside your walls. I would place it at the groove, but I will place it about right down here. Let's remove that cannon real fast, because you're going to want to space out your arch towers. Okay, let's swap it. Put that down. Put that right there. Cannon right there. Guys, and your Crusher has the most base damage in the game. So what you're wanting to do is put this push trap here, because what it's going to do is send the troops that they put down right into that circle with the Crusher. So you're going to place another one right out here. Rotate it to where it faces that. Then do that. Okay. You're going to want to put your traps, of course, inside around your base and stuff. Okay. So, guys, that is
the troll base that I will be showing you guys in this video, guys. Sorry if it's a bit short this video. I'm running a bit behind, you can say. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, guys. If you like it, hit that subscribe button down below. Hit the like button if you guys would desire that. Also, guys, you guys are always the best. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out.